All right, so I cleared out the whole thing, and I have two missiles. Look at that. Alrighty, okay. So, we shall do... This is the Switchblade, right here. And this is the Phalanx 4 missile. So, we are going to test this out. So far, they're looking pretty good. So let's do like maybe, well, I guess let's do 5 or 10. Let's do an easy 10. So, I'm pretty sure it's been 10 already with this one, but it hasn't been hit. So let's do a couple more, and then we'll count to 10 with this one, with the Punisher, and see how it goes. But so far it's been doing really good. Okay, let's run the Punisher forward. Okay. You're not working for me. There we go. So the Phalanx is shooting right now because is I guess you can tell the difference between the projectile speeds and the counters out of the way. So they both do good. This one's frontline countermeasure system. And see, there's one down. So far that's one. The other one has been going good, but you know, like I said, it's better accuracy with the Phalanx 4, but you know, you only have one shot, you know, per missile. So, whereas the other one, it, you know, see, there's another one. Boom. So, honestly, personally, I would do Switchblades, and that's why I do Switchblades, is because with Hydras, you have a better chance at shooting down the projectiles, whereas with Phalanx 4s, you just have that one shot, but with better accuracy. So, yes, but there's always that chance that it'll miss. So, that's, you know, wrapping up with the, you know, Switchblade and Phalanx 4. So, and till next time, pirates, it looks like a pretty good test. Come on, kill it. There we go.